Good Cup of Joe. Uniform Services Secret Weapon. Robin's rapid replies. Robin responding.
Hey Robin, I'm a soldier with the National Guard and I have 3,800 stars. Does that make me eligible to opt into the BRS program?
Say again, 3,800 stars?
Yeah, you know, coffee stars.
Ah, I'm sorry soldier, but your coffee stars are non-transferable for your BRS eligibility.
Oh.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
Hey, buck up soldier, I've got good news for you.
What?
Because you're in the Guard, you definitely are eligible to opt into the blended retirement system as long as you have less than 4,320 retirement points as of December 31st, 2017. It doesn't matter how long you've been in, and it doesn't matter how much coffee you drink. The magic number for the Guard and Reserve is 4,320 retirement points.
That's great. And what about continuation pay?
Ah, continuation pay is based on years of service. Remember, points for eligibility and years of service for continuation pay.
Thanks, Robin. You're a gem.
You're welcome, soldier. Thanks a lot, Tate, for calling. We have fun here.